Oh, this beauty is Duchess. Duchess ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4750374. And she's a female blue and white American Pit Bull Terrier mix. We think she's about 3 years old. She came to the shelter as a stray way back on November 20th. So she needs a home. She's been here a while because she has a chip, so they spent a long time trying to trace the owner, but with no luck. But she was a stray found in Azusa, and she weighs 42 pounds, and she is a love. Jenna, tell us about her.
She's a big dog trapped in a very medium size, on the lower size of medium size. So it's kind of great if you know one of those people that wants a big dog, but city living, you need a small dog. This would be a girl. However, even in a smaller place, she's got a lot of fun energy. So she is going to need, you know, if you do have an apartment, make sure you're taking her on lots of hikes and walks. I think right now she's been here so long, so she's really excited. And I think, you know, when she gets the proper amount of energy out, she's going to be so great. She's already so sweet and loving. She knows sit on command. She knows shake on command. Almost got her to do down on command.
Yeah.
So she's going to be just one of those dogs you can really have fun with. She's absolutely great. Gorgeous.
So she's obviously very trainable. She got a head start with that.
She was somebody's dog, and it's amazing that nobody came to claim her because she's so unique and so sweet and just so goofy. I absolutely love her.
Your big smiley face.
I can't say enough great things about her. She loves her butt rubs. So if you ever need to calm down, just go right for the butt rubs.
Okay.
I could talk about her all day, but we don't have time. So.
Okay. Well, come on down and meet her and decide for yourself. This is Duchess, and she needs a home. And she's been here a long time, and you could really help her out and take her for a walk. There you, kitty face. Oh, there you. That could be you. You could have that little Duchess all to yourself. Bye, sweetie.
Come here.